One second. Hold on.
What's up?
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Look outside your window.
Let me look. Oh. Alright, hang on.
Is this a reunion party?
I see pitch black.
Yeah, turn on your light outside.
Uh-oh. Logan? Did you shoot the wrong house again?
Shit, god damn it. Anyways, look in potato right now.
Okay.
Alright, hang on.
I got clothes from every career I've had. You committed war crimes in Bosnia? You haven't?
I love that. You haven't?
Okay, well,
you haven't?
Goddamn.
I'm actually gonna close my window, it's freezing.
I'm peeing.
As we speak, that's kinda nasty.
Dude, Revenant just grabs that skull as if he's grabbing some cheese.
Man, I don't know how he crushes that crap.
Chocolate factory. Anyways,
I will pick up an Oompa Loompa like a fucking beanbag and eat them through the window.
All these kids have got affluenza. I don't know how to play.
Sorry. I just love the sentence, I'm going to pick up an Oompa Loompa like a fucking beanbag and throw it through someone's window. Bun bun, holy shit, it's bun bun.
Actually wait, I did learn one thing though for my sister. And that was how to
play. Yeah, we're on the good map.
Hey dude, that's the funny Markiplier meme. You wanna go to Spaceball?
Are we gonna? Okay, yeah. Let's just go anyway.
It's a long drop. Yes.
If you're breath, if you have respiratory system.
If you have respiratory system. You know, only if you have a respiratory system.
Yeah, only if you have a respiratory.
You
I
have
don't.
Respiratory system.
Yeah,
per-
I've removed mine to make room for more ginger ale.
Why? Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, look at those guys, look at those guys!
That's a goddamn obscure reference.
Are we on the fountain? Oh, this is my jam.
Like and subscribe if you get the reference, and if you don't, do it anyway. It would make-
If you don't get the reference, like and subscribe, and if you do, like and subscribe.
If you don't get the reference, make sure you subscribe.
But the difference is that the person who gets the reference hits the notification bell.
Oh, hell yeah. So the one time we freaking upload a year, they'll know.
Yeah.
You know, they say there's quantity over quality. We have neither.
Exactly. I have no ammo for my one weapon that has 6
quantity
bolts.
Quantity over quality. Bitch, please.
Bitch, please.
This is the one song that could wake me up from a coma. Is
guys, let's not go this way. There are people this way.
Let's go this way.
Okay, well, Logan's gonna
crack his shield. He's super low.
Let's get him, get out, oh, we're all gonna die!
Hello! Connor, if you didn't-
I'm out of here, man!
Don't you fucking dare say aim!
Logan, you don't wanna run. Ah, run away, Logan! I missed the jump pad.
I have an idea, it's hard to start.
I have an idea, and I instantly die from it.
Oh, why does he have an EVA 8? No, why does he have an EVA 8? That's so cringe, you're not allowed to have an EVA 8.
That worked. No, it doesn't. I thought it was a RE-45.
Bitch, you can't hit me, I'm too fast. Oh god, I'm gonna get obliterated! No! No, please! No.
Holy shit, Logan's dead.
True.
No more low gang for
him.
Please
God, shield. Yes.
That's the worst sentence I've ever uttered.
Yeah,
sure was. Mm-hmm, buddy pal, friend,
jump. No, please.
Let's go in, gamers. Wait, what is that? Wait,
that's a holo spray.
Stupid.
It fooled you. They got you, Grace.
It's Twitter again!
You were fooled. You were God.
Yeah, just go.
We need JoJo references.
My secret technique of running away.
That's a whole bouquet of fuck that.
Okay, you're dead. You are so dead.
No, I'm not.
Unless you have your old,
you're dead.
Unless you have your old, you're deader than a dodo.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
I'm out of.
You're not dead.
I'm running.
Yeah, I was about to say, unless you have your old, you're deader than a dodo that had a heart attack.
I'm out of here, man. Oh my god, I'm so good at this video.
Sorry, now I'm just imagining like someone spinning around and spraying bullets randomly. It's one just happens to hit Grace, and she just gets a fucking obliterated.
There was someone like right behind that hollow thing as well.
Around the world.
Oh, you gotta be kidding!
Around the world. Daft Punk, please don't sue us. The world.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Around the world. Sorry, that was starting to sound a bit cultish.
So just.
Also, was that toilet flush noise?
Jesus Christ,
dude! Stop, Logan. YouTube's gonna copyright us for you sneezing.
Hell yeah. If this is five head shock head.
Are you trying to
see
my channel, man?
YouTube, no.
This is a 5-head shock head I bought. I bought it, okay. I pissed in it, I slept with
I'm
it.
I'm somehow
what
alive.
What do you want?
Why am I alive?
Because God said yeah.
When we're editing this, cool. I want someone to put in epic music. Whoever's editing this, I want them to put in epic music.
Dude. No one's going to edit this. This is gonna go up before I go to
just going. Yeah, no cuts or nothing.
Yeah, we're going in raw.
You get the whole shabam. You get the best of both worlds. That's Miley Cyrus.
Dude, somebody ran a Minecraft server.
Hannah Montana from that one Disney Channel show called Hannah Montana.
Thank you, Grace. Thank you.
Yeah, wow, God, gamer.
Voice, very nice of you.
Somebody ran a goddamn Minecraft server on a camera.
Someone ran Doom on a camera.
Doom on a TI.
Yes, but that's barely Doom. It's basically Wolfenstein with a coat of paint.
Yeah, it's still Doom, though.
Barely!
Isn't that what Doom is?
No!
Yeah. Also, I would just like to say, the whole entire fight, I was literally, like, ducking my head, like, in real life, trying to, like, navigate around the bullet. It worked.
Holy shit, fuck ass titty, dude.
Uh-oh, Grace, no!
Mommy, please!
I have a grenade in a dream! I will blow myself up!
How am I alive?
I will blow myself up! Where are they?
What?
Oh, this guy's below. Dude, Connor, he's so low. Come on, Connor!
I don't fucking have a gun!
Yeah, punch
him.
You can literally punch
him. I hit the wrong button to punch.
Oh no.
I was hitting F. I was used to Titanfall. I was just paying my respects to him.
Okay.
Homie gets some F in the chat.
Also, imagine if that freaking Arkstar had hit.
That would be cringe.
No, like,
when I was an Octane, they just ran up and instantly obliterated my face off, and that was the scariest thing.
Dude, that's my favorite Nick Cage movie.
What?
I'm gonna play Watson this time, so it would be Cam.
I'm going to play...
No Love Lost bundle? Why is it the two people who have the worst, like, relationship ever?
I know, right?
Wait, what?
I think that's the point of it.
Maybe.
Right, context, please.
Like, I don't get it. I'm stupid.
Context. Great.
Anyway,
context.
Now that we're here, I'm gonna play a song.
Loga and Revenant spin pack, but it's called No Law.
The Octane kind of scared me, and I had a heart attack. Now I'm in the hospital. So to whoever killed me, I hate you.
They killed you so hard in Apex that you died in real life.
Why would I think outright when I chose Watts? Dude. So cringe.
Hey, should I say the funny?
Oh. Guitar riff.
No funny?
Okay, I'm back. What the hell is this? I won't let you down. Oh, okay, I'm back.
No way.
Where should we go?
We should go to, spaceboat?
Spaceboat.
Supply
ship over there. Some dude went to a Costco and put all the doobie eyes on products.
Oh, wait, never mind. Too many people here. No longer abort spaceboat.
That's probably just one mirage, but okay.
Well, it's too late now.
Anyone
new here? I say nerd a lot because I only have one brain cell.
Yes, and I say nerd shit a lot when I'm talking about crap no one cares about.
Or stuff that no one knows about. Mm-hmm. Or like, would understand. At least in the school.
I have a PP2020.
And dude, Logan is the man.
So you're just really accurate when you piss? The next
ring is far. Yeah.
What's your best shot? Cause like one time I managed to sink it in the ocean from like 3 feet away. And if that might not sound very impressive, but it was upwind.
Oh yeah, we were also having a whole conversation today about how absolutely terrible the sequels are in Star Wars. And we came up with the most amazing plot ever.
Yeah, and three middle schoolers from some fucking backwater ass town in California came up with a better ideas than paid writers.
And they like actually go with the timeline. Like they actually go with all of like
eradicate Palpatine. That's
the stupidest thing. Why would you make Palpatine back? It would make sense.
If you're going to do it, at least set it up in the other movie, you know?
A Palpatine. Yeah. But having her like face Palpatine and then bringing him back was, I think, the stupidest move like anyone could have done.
No, like, I think it could have been alright if they like built it.
I'm coming.
It could have been alright if they built it up in the other
movie. I like absolutely obliterated one.
And I feel like Finn should have been the Jedi, because they're kind of building that up in Force Awakens. Or a little bit. They're building up for both of them to be Jedi.
Well, I mean, he used the lightsaber like once, and I was like, ooh, there's going to be two Jedi in movie. Movie is
well,
twice
yeah, well,
to
both
good
of them could have been a Jedi, or at least training to be one, and then in, like, The Last Jedi, like, the second sequel movie.
I did obliterate all of them, though, so they're really low.
You got this.
Never mind, they healed. Okay.
Oh god, they're right here! Help me, Connor!
I can't, I have a... The ring is a far distance. I have a tumor.
You have a
what are you doing for the past, like, 10 minutes?
Looting, but I legit couldn't find a shield. I have heals, though. Don't drive out.
Thank you, Loba. Okay. I was gonna say, I need to land on this platform. Very close. 45 seconds. I need shield, I need shield. Game, give me shield.
They're not behind
game,
you, good news.
Shield. Game and shield. Yes, 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 yes.
In here.
Oh, thank you, game. I love this game. Love it. Okay, we gotta go get this stuff. I'm gamer.
Hey, what's your guys' game of the year?
I don't know.
Either Apex or,
Valorant. CSGO, Valorant, or Apex. Either one of those.
Connor, help! Oh.
Damn it. Oh. Out of all the things I did wrong there, I took some L-Star fire, I hit the wrong button for melee, and I tried to fire from the hip.
Apex, honestly.
Sorry?
Like, you should only melee if it's really, like...
Well, I'm also in the mindset of, ooh, punch do more damage than gun.
Mm. Yeah, that's fair.
Oh, cool, I got two and cool Jimmy. It's like, cool.
I mean, that's how it works in other games.
While I'm at, I'm going to change my skin.
Cause...
Oh,
Like, the thing is, you guys could all listen to music, but I can't, because it's going to pollute the audio, I almost guarantee you.
That's cringe.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh wait, shit, have I been using the wrong microphone this entire time? I don't think so, but now it's set.
Made me a killing machine.
If anyone asks me to make a sandwich, I'm just gonna Photoshop a stand. I'm just gonna Photoshop a sandwich that's like a stand.
Just a sandwich floating behind you. She's mine.
Soviet Russia, like, doesn't allow negative massive overload. Lord, I can read. Doesn't care about citizens. Forces. Propaganda on citizens. Huh.
What are we reading now, Grace?
Really mean thing.
Telling is that YouTube is Soviet Russia.
Yeah, how'd you know?
Yes.
No, excuse me.
Yeah, they're even red.
They're even red.
They're red and they really like famous people.
No, they're red and they really like taking money away from rich people.
Yeah.
Time to kill.
Stay out of my way.
Stay out of my way. Remember me, friends, for I may kill you. Damn it, he doesn't say four. That one freaking Warrant song is stuck in my head.
Warrant?
Cherry pie. That fucking song that you've heard a million times and didn't know the name of, that has the words cherry pie in it.
Wait, who locked Grace? Not very positive. Grace locked guys.
Did what I say break her brain that much? It was a very easy one.
Maybe, I don't know. Isn't the UFA 8 really crap?
I keep wanting to wall run, which is ironic because I always forget to do it in Titanfall.
It seems really, really fun, and that would just add on to the movement aspect of this game.
Like, yeah, there are a few things that I think would work really well in this game. Like, there's this weapon in Titanfall that's called like, electric haze grenade or something stupid like that.
Yeah.
Basically, you plop it down, and it's basically a Revenant tactical, but just wherever it lands.
They'd have to make that a really rare grenade, because it's really, really rare.
Or they'd just have to, like, nerf it a whole bunch.
Well, I mean, like, I don't know how much damage it does, because I've only ever used it in the Campagon.
It's basically an Arc Star, but it has a larger radius.
Ooh, that's gnarly. That's gnarly, dude. Tastes so good, bring a tear to your eye.
Give me a Mastiff game.
You want a Mastiff?
Yes. Oh,
yeah. Give me a game Mastiff. There's a Mastiff right here.
Mastiff here. There you go.
Okay, I'll have that Mastiff.
Okay.
But we'll get where we're going if we swing real fast.
I'm so edgy.
I'm so edgy.
I kinda wish there was an unload button for your weapons in this game so that you could unload the clip before you drop your weapon. That makes any sense? Because you know when you pick up a weapon in this game, you get full ammo? Or you get at least a clip for it?
Yeah.
I wish you could make it so that if the enemy... Or I wish you could make it so that you didn't get that clip.
Why?
So that if you drop it, the next person to pick it up doesn't get that clip.
They don't get the
gonna be surprised if they add Titan Souls games.
It'd be cool, but like, you know.
No, but they don't get that, though, that's what I'm saying.
No, they don't.
Yeah,
no,
they
like,
don't.
They don't get your clip, but they get a... They don't?
Yeah, they don't.
Or at least,
when last they time I checked, they didn't.
Or at least, like, when they picked it up, it had an empty clip. That'd be
yeah, because, like, when, like, I'd, like, pick up, like, one of their guns and I didn't have any ammo for it, I would never, like, have the clip in it already. But I could be, I could, of course, be wrong. They might have, like, fixed that somehow.
Yeah. No, like, I think you're right, but it's, like, you know.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
Yeah, I picked up, I dropped my like RE99, then I picked it up again, and it's still all the clip loaded. Or the magazine.
For sure you didn't have the legendary thing on it.
No, it's just a flat old RE99. Like I
yeah.
Like this
okay,
game.
So this
so RE99. This RE99. Or fuck this RE9. This RE99. God.
English.
No.
So
thanks.
I
prefer Canadian.
VR game called VR. Right? So this is game called on VR called. Rec Room,
maybe.
And it's just Roblox, but it's in VR. And I like to do this thing where I put a sticky mine on my shield and I just charge at somebody.
Oh, dude.
Who does do that?
Do you freaking remember the Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare game?
That was a great game.
That was a great game.
Yeah, dude, there's a strategy me and my buddy had for that game that was just attach sticky grenades that the scientist or whatever had to a,
to a
superhero guy, you know,
I'm going
game.
To like kill someone.
Dude.
No, the superhero guy.
Oh, that guy. Yeah,
attach one of those to him and tell and have him run into battle. By the way, people have been here.
Yeah.
Ice up, weapons hot.
I want an R99.
I have one.
Would you trade for an alternator?
I trade for air.
So you are. Jesus Christ.
Thanks, Logan.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Did you just fart in your microphone?
No, I could taste the CO2.
Oh!
There you go.
Thank you, Scotty.
Thank you for saying it right, Grace.
You're welcome. I mean, it's fairly obvious as well, because of the capitalized K.
Yeah, and yet somebody, Nathan, still...
Well, in fairness, you call him Nate.
Well, yeah, but also in fairness, he said it wrong after I corrected him numerous times.
But he also did the same thing to you when you kept calling him Nate.
Yes, but I did it specifically to annoy him. You know, when he was being
He's
an insensitive
doing the same
prick.
Thing to you.
You know, that one day. You remember that time.
Which one?
If you guys have light ammo, that'd be great.
Light ammo, yeah.
I gave Grace 40. Well, 60 if you count the clip. Max, damn it!
Ever just listen to Tyler, the Creator, and wonder what went wrong?
I have no idea who that is.
Yeah.
I don't know what went wrong, because I don't think he ever went wrong.
Yeah, that's exactly my point.
Yeah.
Like, what went wrong for everyone else, basically?
No, he's always been wrong, it's just been his right.
Exactly. See, this guy gets it. Yeah.
He's always been wrong, but wrong was the default state, so nobody really minded.
Wait, there's a Loba thing. And the care package.
Yo, let me...
Alright, time to slick. Slick! Swing!
Oh, that would have been so much more funnier.
If I just got, like, fucking sniped out of the air.
Yeah, you just got sniped out, like, with a Kraber.
Be careful, I see movement over there. It looks like people have been there. You scream, I scream, we all scream for her. Don't even talk, cause you can't ignore her.
Too late now. It's a stand
with. I hate that sentence with every fiber of my being.
Can I get a can you make it like a red room?
Oh, hey, people are fighting over there.
And I don't know if I'm seeing her again.
I am Pathfinder, boys. I am the forward scout. Oorah to ashes, comrades.
By like four different people, honestly. Here I go. I listened to a lot of people. Oh, that was almost like Connor. That was
pretty yeah, nice. Like I was like, I'm gonna grab onto the thing and use it to swing.
Hey, you know.
Oh, fine. Say what you need to say.
Aw, you can't open this? That's stupid.
I shot the bird.
You see people.
Oh, Connor's shooting people.
Right? No, I'm shooting the bird.
The dragon. Shooting the dragon.
Dude, touch grass. Literally touch grass. Like, touch grass.
No, because I can't. Alright, but how cool would it be?
Help.
Alright, hang on. I have a plan. Help. It's a shite plan. It's gonna get me killed, but. Alright, that might have drawn their attention.
Not towards them, but like this direction. Follow me, gamers.
This way, Connor.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay, good, good, good.
Now I'm right in front of you.
Yep,
nice, come
sure
on, gamer. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, damn it.
Oh god, there's another team, we gotta hurry. They'll shoot each other.
Zone,
this, which, considering this is Apex Legends, they definitely will.
Guys, we gotta head back to zone. We're gonna take this shortcut.
There's a shortcut?
Oh, we're through this, through the hill.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, they're fighting, this is good.
Eight squads left, gamer. Ladies and gentlemen. Or
mental
lady
gym.
And gentleman.
Oh, just one. Hey, Ethan!
Hey, Ethan! Hi. Do you like me to screen share?
Of the legends and recording a video? Anything you want to say for the video?
Number 13, Burger King foot lettuce, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Funny.
Funny, get it?
Funny original humor every year.
Let me show you an original song that I wrote myself.
Grace, it looks like you're taking a shit in the woods.
You ready? I don't have
bad news, guys. There are people here.
Oh, there is a people here.
Oh, God. You're instantly dead.
True, okay?
I'm really paying attention, so I don't.
One second, Grace. I'm gonna place this.
Throw a grenade down there.
Y'all are playing Apex.
Right? Goddamn, Gibby, are you kidding me?
I hit him. Ah!
Hey guys, what are we? I feel
second,
like the.
Yeah, revive Connor.
You feel like a doggo,
cover?
You know?
Yeah, I'll revive him.
Sorry.
Oh shit.
Well, hi gamers.
Okay, I'm gonna use a thermite grenade and then just go.
Smart.
God, I'm so low.
Run, game.
Damn it!
Oh god, is somebody here? Are you kidding me?
Well, they're weakened from the storm.
Damn, I'm so dead. Why do we have to run into people? They're all so low, too. That's the worst part. They're so low.
I'm gonna hide in this crater.
Oh, wow.
Well, I'm about to become a crater, huh?
Christ. We're so screwed.
Okay,
I have to.
Yeah.
God, never mind. I can't.
Yeah, Grace, I was at like a sliver of health.
Hey, Grace, I'm crawling. Don't worry.
Hey, do be crawling, though.
There's someone over here. Watch out. It's a bang.
Oh, God.
It lasted really long, though. So, I mean.
Yeah, I'm still really upset that a singular bullet from.